This sweet potato toast is the best way to get in some healthy carbs. You can have it sweet or savory, and it's so easy to make. Slice up your sweet potato and add it to a greased baking sheet. Add a touch of cooking oil seasoned with salt and pepper and bake for 40 minutes, flipping halfway through. You can eat them right away or store them in the fridge and pop one in the toaster whenever you want one. It's a super filling, healthy snack and perfect for meal prep.